Poland offers $2 billion for permanent U.S. base, Moscow warns of a dangerous consequences. Poland is reportedly willing to pay $2 billion for permanent presence of U.S. troops in the country. Moscow called the initiative "o dangerousa," saying it won't benefit European security.